So hello students, இப்ப நாம பாக்கறது வந்து example sum. Example sum ல example 5. It is given in page number 102. You are given this adjoining figure. In this BE is the angle bisector of angle ABQ. This is angle ABQ and BE is the angle bisector. Angle bisector means the angle bisector divides the whole part into two equal parts. So therefore, angle ABE equal to half of angle ABQ. Angle bisector means it divides into two equal parts. So ABE equal to half of angle ABQ. So from the figure, we used the first part. And the next one is, it is given CG is the angle bisector. So that means these two parts are equal. So that it is given in this notation. So you write CG is the angle bisector of BCS. So immediately you can write angle BCG equal to half of this full angle. What is the full angle? Angle BCS. Angle BCS is the whole angle. So when we use the angle bisector, it is divided into two equal parts. Therefore, PCG equal to half of angle PCS. So two steps we have written. And one more step, BE parallel to CG. So it is given in the question, BE parallel to this PG. For parallel, you are using this way. Since it is a pair of parallel lines, you just extend and see, it is easy for you. And which is the transversal? AD is the transversal. So AD, this is parallel line and AD is the transversal. And immediately you know corresponding angles are equal. You know X and Y are corresponding angles. Therefore, here you write corresponding angles are equal. Corresponding, I can't write fully. Corresponding angles are equal. Therefore, what are the corresponding angles? Angle ABE above the line. Then equal to angle BCG. This ABE equal to BCG. Corresponding angles. Hope you understand. இது எல்லாமே பார்க்காத நான் இது அழிச்சிடுறேன். Now you see, this is parallel line and this is the transversal. Corresponding angle means angle between the here which one? Angle between the this line and the transversal. This is transversal and the parallel line. Transversal and parallel line. This part is the corresponding angle. This part is the corresponding angle. Hope you understand. Therefore, ABE equal to BCG. Already, ABE means half of angle ABQ. And here you write half of angle BCS. So, this and this cancel. Therefore, ABQ equal to BCS. See the figure. This ABQ, this full angle is equal to BCS, this full angle. And this is the transversal. And the, here the line is named as PQ and RS. So hope you understand. This is PQ and this is RS. This is the transversal, and now only we proved these two angles are equal. Definitely PQ, by converse, PQ is parallel to RS. So two concepts we have. Given the lines are parallel, you know that corresponding angles are equal. Another concept is, given the corresponding angles are equal, by converse of the axiom, the lines are parallel. So this is understood. that they are right in words. So it is understood that ABQ and BCS are corresponding angles formed by the transversal AD with the lines PQ and RS, and by the result one they are equal. Hence by the converse of corresponding angle axiom, definitely these two lines are the parallel lines.